And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A really nice gain of 25 yards. On first down, he'll drop to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And McDonald here over the middle. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. They'll look to throw again. And he is going to go down. Back at the 11-yard line. DeMarcus Lawrence in there again. My goodness, that is now his fourth sack tonight. Moved back to the 10. They'll try on second and goal here. He'll look to throw. And caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Steelers. As his guys are in for six. And the Steelers have taken the lead here in the fourth quarter. Well, that's about as quick of a passing touchdown as you'll ever see right there.
Everyone has a section in their playbook called the quick game. That was a super quick game. Out of the hands of the thrower, bam, right to the receiver, successfully for a touchdown.
How in-depth is that quick game part of the playbook?
It's pretty in-depth because people want the ball in the hands of the quarterback into the playmaker's hands downfield as fast as possible. There are a lot of plays, a lot of options involved with that.
They'll try and throw for it, eluding the pressure right. And he's going to go down. This will count as a sack, a very short sack, taken down at the 2. Tried to roll out, make a play outside of the pocket, but couldn't get it done.
When you don't have a lot of space for your receivers to operate, and down there it's really condensed when you're snapping the ball from the 2-yard line, rolling out, you extend a play, but you don't necessarily open up better avenues for people. And on that play, there's just nowhere to go with the ball, and you end up getting sacked.